She has a glue paste necklace that she thinks is really real.
I found it in the attic with my mother's name inside. It is my favorite possession.
It's her fancy.
It's my pride. This morning, a bird woke me up. It was a lark, or a peacock, or something like that. Some strange sort of bird that I'd never heard. And I said, hello, and it vanished. Just flew away the very minute that I said hello. It was mysterious. So do you know what I did? I went over to my mirror and I put on my mother's necklace. And the minute the jewels touched my skin, my eyes turned gold. No, honestly, gold. And then blue. And then a sort of deep magenta when the sun hit them. I'm 16 years old, and every day something happens to me. I don't know what to make of it. When I get up in the morning to get dressed, I can tell something's different. I love to touch my eyelids, because they're never quite the same. Oh! I hug myself until my arms turn blue, and then I close my eyes, and I cry and cry until the tears come down, and I can taste them. I love to taste my tears. I am special. I am special. Oh, please, God, please, don't let me be normal. I'd like to swim in a clear blue stream where the water is icy cold, then go to town. Just once, just once, just once before I'm old. I'd like to be not evil, but a little worldly wise, to be the kind of girl designed to be kissed upon the eyes. Or sometimes dance till dawn. Or if the band can stand it, just go on and on and on. Just once, just once, before the chance is gone. I'd like to waste a week or two, hey,